Yeah, welcome back, guys. Good morning to all. So today, so the same topic of TAD, so part two. So we will bring up the segment. So whatever segments which we have under the COA. So if you take my example of COA, I have a four segments. So now I want to derive my department. So in these four segments, I have a company, natural account, department, and then intercompany. Intercompany. Okay. So here, what I am trying to do is, I want to derive my department segment based on delivery to location. If the location is Hyderabad, this is the department it has to affect. Like, you know, the accounting will happen with that specific department segment number. If it is Bangalore, this is a different one. If it is Chennai, it is different one. So like that, I need to map my segment, my mapping segments. And then for that mapping segment, I need to make an accounting rule. Then accounting rule, I need to build, I need to add to the TAD. So the mapping segment advantage is for whatever you want, whatever segment you want to derive your own accounts based on the scenario or based on the business requirement, you can derive through mapping sets. Okay, so today we'll see that, and tomorrow we'll try to see the sources, how to derive the accounting combination based on sources. I'm trying to give the introduction or some kind of understanding on the sources, how to use the sources, because it is a bit complex, so I have to go very step by step manner. One shot, if you open the document, it is very tough to understand. So that is the reason I'm just going as a granular level, based on the granular level. Okay. Now we'll see the department, how to derive based on the mapping sets. Okay. So today, we'll go to navigation. I'll show to you. Procurement. Transaction account rules mapping sets. So yesterday we have created, so I want to create the new one. So now deliver to location 0T4 delivery to location. You can give any name, not a problem, just for understanding purpose. Delivery. Okay, and some uppercase number and scroll. What is this? This 0T is captured, right? Okay, fine. So segment here, click on plus. Now, so these are the sources which has given by the Oracle. So now I am taking delivery to location. So there are two things, purchase class and requisition class. So since my requisition is not working, I am taking delivery to location for purchasing. Apply and okay. Now, same story what we have seen yesterday. You have to select the chart of account and which segment you want to map. Map with department. Click on plus. So my delivery to location is this. Which a code it has to impact? Something, production or whatever, just for understanding purpose. Plus. If it is split LOC, then my department is total sales department, click on plus. If it is, even you have to make it out as a constant also. So to do that, select something, select some value, 999 I'll keep. This one I have to keep it as a default for rest of the locations. But these two locations only, this has to be like this. For rest of the locations, the value should be 99. So that's the default. Oh, it's working. Sometimes, you know, without save, it won't work. Sometimes it will work. And one more best feature is, suppose you want to export. So you want to import. So let's say you have a huge number of data. Then just export this, export all. And then you just fill up that and then import. So like that also, the Oracle has given a provision to import your data through Excel. Okay. Save and close. Now, what should I do? I need to go to accounting rules. I need to make my separate accounting rule for department. Okay, 0T4. Okay, department ACC. Yeah, caps 0T4 ACC. Okay. So chart of account is this one, and here it is a segment. Which segment? Department segment. So we need to add your rules, priorities. So source we'll see tomorrow. So we are going to see the mapping sets. That is my mapping set here. Not record anything, save and close. Now after that, what is the third step? Third step is come to transaction account definitions. Open your TAD. And wherever department is there, you can map it. Even for example, if you want to bring this department into this variance account, go ahead and put it. So save, activate. Okay, so now you activate. Just for one time check, check it out in the ledger. So ledger accounting options. My ledger is 0T4, right? Click on search. So where should I go? I should go to purchasing, edit. It is there. Okay, this has to be category purchase order and equations. Now go and check your luck or your mapping set using the PO. Yeah, procurement. Purchase orders, even document style also you can bring, guys. So if it is this document, I wanted to build the COA based on this particular segment combination. So like that also can be n number of things Oracle has given. So it is our duty or our thing, what you want. So based on that, you can make it out. Now create order. ABC. Default shift location this one. Let's say create. Okay, so based on shift location, when you click on plus, system will default the shift location in the line level as well. Now I will make it quick. Based on that, I can bring another location as well. So category, okay, we'll give a item. Description updated. Restrict on that. Okay. 10 price. So if you see here, location is nothing but your default shift location. Now, just save it. Just go and verify. Open that department. So go and verify that. Where is that? Where should I go? I should go to setup and maintenance. Procurement mapping sets I need to check, right? Because the system will be behaving as per my mapping set or not. Mapping sets. This is one. So open that. Oh, no, this is categories. Delete the location. So if it is LOC 210, right? Close this place. Disha. So it closed, huh? Oh my god. Why it is closed? Manage orders. I don't know whether it is saved. I think we save. Take this again. Now what we have done, what you call category as well as department or direct location. So if you see that, go and edit. Our envision is like we need to build the department, department segment and accounting segment based on category and relative location. See here, if you see 210 is my department based on my location, and 5321. Let me check that. I'll do open here. But this is correct. Let me copy and duplicate this so that should not disturb go back and reopen setup and maintenance. Go to procurement-Cloud-TAD. Here, open again mapping sets. Which one is distributed? This is the one. What is this natural account? This is the one, right? Yes. Okay, so you just verify what category has been dumped once you select your item. Come on. Yes. 5321 is coming. So 0T4, 0T4 food category, 0T4 food, 532. Wow. Both are matching. Now click on plus and select a different category. Let me select a goods. Instead of goods, I will select a fixed service. So for fixed service, we don't require any item. So here, I will take office supplies. Office supplies. So fixed service means does not require any quantity, guys. Remember, only just it is like a maintenance of your electronic goods. Or it is kind of, yes, it is a service. Just they will give and the engineer will come and do the service and they'll collect the amount. That is the way. So location. So I don't want to this one. Delete. Let me select. So I want to do services for different location. Does not contain. Split. Okay. Now request delivery date to this much. Just save it. Verify. The account PO charge could not be determined. Variance account could not be determined. Super. Why? Because this location, let me give request. Let us just not require request here. I should remove this. Why means because office supplies is nothing. It has to bring this one 5325. Why it is giving error? What is fixed service? Maybe fixed service wanted separate one. I think so. Okay. Let me give goods only. Let us see. Fixed service. has to be same, I guess. Okay, let me try to give course and then see that. Even line tab also can derive, yes. Office supplies. Price of goods, right? Each $560. Now from there it will come. Now what I'm trying to do, I am overriding this based on 0T4 split. What's happening? Go to here, does not contain AA. Split. Save it. So system is trying to override chart of account. So whatever we selected, mapping sets, 300. So 300 combination. We have to see 01. Let me try manually, just for testing purpose. Come on, guys. Coming. Why so? Okay. 01. And what is that? Mapping set 300. So this combination, if it is, see. That is a problem. So in this combination of 01, see, there is like accounting combinations, like in accounting combinations, we are going to give for this domestic ops, these are the departments only to allow. So that is the reason system is giving an error. Okay, what I have to do is I'll change the department number where in the mapping set, so I'll give a 375. And the rest of the things should be like that. So I'm gonna close, go here, cancel this, delete, yes, think it has to reflect. Let me check the Department Office quantity each price is something. Now I want to change this 0T4 0 T4 split delivered at, now save it. That's okay. Got it. Because the combination of whatever you have given, that is not there in that specific company. That is it is giving error. Okay. So like this, there are kind of queries will come while fixing the issues. So you are like, yes, of course. So you should not be panicked and then try to understand why these are coming errors. So once you go dig and dig, so that will find out easily. So this is normal thing. You must enter a mistake. Promise date, request delivery date is enough. One save. Request is not required, guys. Please remember. It is required only because it is independent of what is called recreation, right? So, not required that. So, this way you can build your accounting combinations based on delivered to location as well. So with this, we'll wind up the session. We'll see tomorrow with sources. How the source, like from which source, what is the priorities, all kind of stuff we'll see tomorrow sessions. Thank you guys. Thank you so much. Have a great, wonderful Sunday to all. And please subscribe to the channel if you need any kind of new stories on Fusion Cloud SEO. Thank you so much. Bye-bye. Take care.